Okay, so show you how I mount this on my banjo. I use the Jaws mount looking thing that I'd shown you earlier, Jaws type clip. And I clip it right here to the side of my banjo on these little pegs. So it sits right there. It's very sturdy, it's not going anywhere. And I run the bottom of the microphone into my little sound hole here just so it sits out of the way. Looks great on the banjo, not tacky at all, and it's just so small, and it's right there on the side, it's out of the way, and I'm able to angle it with the gooseneck directly to my banjo head.